do is because there's industrial authority in charge of our freight industry here, I would go ahead and make sure that we have something in place to make sure the industries that we already have here are making sure they are at certain levels with the EPA and things like that. And anytime there's an industry coming into town, we need to make sure that they're going to follow our guidelines that we are created, that we have created in this environment. Also, we go down to vehicles. All right, they spoke about transportation tonight. All right, if we had less vehicles on the road, that would immediately affect some of the environment, even at a local level. And that's very important. But I know we don't have the money for the transportation, we already know that. But I would work hard to make sure the existing businesses are following the environmental guidelines that we have, and also create a board to make sure anybody coming in will stay below those levels. And also we need to continue to check, that's a key thing. Even though you're running at the right levels at 1 year, maybe things that you're producing start bringing things that can be harmful and hazardous to us. So therefore, we need to make sure we maintain checking the levels of things that come from the environment.